On this day in 768, Stephen III begins his reign as Catholic Pope, because Jewish Pope is not a thing.